today. I hope you always be healthy. Today, Ustada will explain about how to important washing your hands before eating. Wow, what is the problem if you're not washing your hands before eating? Number one, you can get the flu or cold. Your hand have so many bacteria. If you're not washing your hands before eating, you can get so many bacteria, and bacteria will be entered to your body with food. So you must washing your hand before eating. If you touch something with your hands, your hand will contain the bacteria and germ. So you must washing your hand before eating. Number two, you can get the diarrhea. Bacterial E. coli and Salmonella typhosa will be entered to your body with food if you eating before washing your hand. So you must washing your hand if you want to eating, and you must washing from the toilet. You must washing your hands. If you entering the toilet, your hands has so many bacteria. Bacteria Salmonella and E. coli can cause diarrhea. Then number three, this is worm disease. Worm disease will be dangerous for our body. If you playing in the yard with your friend, the worm will be enter to your nail and live there and laying egg too in your nail. Wow, it's very dangerous, guys. You must washing your hands if you playing in the yard with your friend. And the worm will be enter to your body with food if you eating before washing your hand. I'm very sad if the worm will be enter to your body. The worm will absorb your nutrition. It's very dangerous. So guys, what do you think about washing your hands before eating? Is very important or no? Okay, see you to the next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.